And that's it for tonight. Join me if you can tomorrow, as we have a load more great stuff on the way, including a bit of hypnosis. You're feeling sleepy, very sleepy. Oof, you know, I am too. From all of us here at BBC Scotland, take care. Good night. And that's that for a Thursday night, the weekend just around the corner. Make sure you join us tomorrow night as we launch full throttle into another one here on BBC Scotland. Lots to look forward to, and we get the party started as usual at 7 o'clock. From all of us here though for tonight, take care. Good night, sleep well.
TFT screen and stereo output, you're free to enjoy DVDs anywhere.
Well, I hope you've all got your cat suits at the ready. It's time to play the pricing game, Safe Cracker, a game of stealth, courage, and criminal underhandedness. It's a big word, isn't it? The price of the prize is a three-figure number, and those three figures are the same as the combination of this safe. Now, no number is repeated. Just choose the first number of the combination, then the second, then the last. Good luck, and start turning those wheels.
Even though the smell of it can knock over a small child, I thought everyone did. It wasn't until I got older before I realised we were the only ones in our area, and it was only because my mum was from the north where this is considered a delicacy.
Did you actually like it, Eric? That's what I would like to know.
Is it like, I don't imagine you eat it unless you actually enjoy it. So
no, I don't know. A lot of the dinners that we got served when we were younger, there was a lot of things on a plate that you didn't like and you ate it because you were told.
Maybe. Columbia says, hi Ashley and Paul. When it comes to eating food, I always eat healthier options like the five food groups. Protein, like the chickpeas and hummus. Veggies like carrots. The cheese is dairy. The grapes are fruit. And for grains, I eat the bread.
Yeah.
That was very poetic.
Mm-hmm.
I enjoyed that. Thank you so much. Get in touch via text 80295. Let us know the weird food you ate as a child, be it pickled herring or some form of raw tater that you very much enjoyed when you were wee, but you wouldn't eat now. We also want to know what you
I'm falling. little bit early because I don't want to get another bite in. It's really gone too quickly tonight. Thankfully, I have a few more of these to do this next, this week and next. And it has been John Kerr in for you, Blair, and Belfast in for the Northwest tonight. NFL anecdotes in for some of these stories that usually tell the tales of her painting her house or whatnot. I'm definitely not that hardworking. I can't copy that. She wins on that front. Linda Ronstadt has your lullaby this Monday night. And for me, John Kerr, until tomorrow, this has been The Late Show. Thank you for all the messages. Really, really appreciate it. See you tomorrow. Good night.
BBC News NI, on Radio Ulster and on BBC Sounds. It's 5 minutes to midnight. I'm Naomi Holland. The UK's four chief medical...
Thanks, Karen. Well, that's all we have time for tonight at BBC Radio Ulster. We're back again tomorrow morning at 6:30 with Good Morning Ulster, and that's followed by The Nolan Show at 9. But for now, though, I'll hand you over to our colleagues at BBC Radio 5 Live, who'll keep you company throughout the night. And from all of us in Broadcasting House, good night. And we hope you join us again in the morning.
The UK, this is BBC Radio 5 Live.
BBC News at midnight, this is Jane Ross. Boris Johnson has said the government is standing by with a plan B if it's...
Thanks, Karen. And that's just about it for tonight. Don't forget to rejoin us at 6:30 tomorrow morning for Good Morning Ulster with Sarah Brett and Jennifer O'Leary to bring you all the latest news. And that's followed at 9 by the Stephen Nolan Show. Until then, we'll hand you over to BBC Radio 5 Live, who'll keep you company throughout the night. But for me, I'm Marie Wallace here in Studio 8 in Broadcasting House in Belfast. Have a very good night and sleep well.
BBC News at midnight. This is Anthony Bachelor. The army has been told it's on.
And here, over 100 extra channels filled with ad-free music for every mood or occasion. Get your first 6 months of our Platinum plan for only $8.33 per month. Zach. 844-711.
Detroit Phenom. 810 BCP.
Well, it's fast approaching midnight, and that's all we have time for tonight at BBC Radio Ulster.
Aww.
We're back again tomorrow morning at 6:30 with Good Morning Ulster, and that's followed by The Nolan Show at 9. For now, though, I'll hand you over to our colleagues at BBC Radio 5 Live, who'll keep you company throughout the night. And from all of us in Broadcasting House, good night, and we hope you join us again in the morning. BBC News at midnight, this is James Kelly. A former Metropolitan Police officer has been given a whole life sentence for kidnapping, raping and strangling Sarah Everard.